Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice a Power BI question related to combine two columns in Power BI query editor using mQuery and fix the error. And the question is, you attempt to use Power Query Editor to create a custom column and receive the error message shown in the exhibit. And on the right side in exhibit, we can see in a formula bar, there is an expression related to adding custom column. And then we can see the error message for custom column. And we have to answer two questions. The first question is the error caused by, and the second question is the desired outcome of the custom column is. So now let's replicate this case in Power BI and we will try to fix the formula. So here in Power BI, we have parking table. Under that, we can see we have two columns, line and position. So in line column, we can see it shows the line of the parking like line A, line B and line C. And thereafter, we have position within the line that is 1, 2, 3. And thereafter, for line B, there is again position 1, 2, 3. Now let's try to add a custom column in this table and let's populate the combined parking position that is A1, A2, A3. And similarly for line B, that is B1, B2, B3. So for that, let's go to the add column and let's click on the custom column. And here under custom column, we have to combine both the column line and position. So for that, we can first drag the line column name and then we can provide the ampersand to combine two strings. And then we have to provide the second column, that is position. And below there, we can see the syntax is correct. As we are getting message, no syntax error have been detected. So now let's click on the OK. And now here we are getting error in new custom column. So let's click on error. And here we can see we are getting the same error as given in the exhibit in the question. So the error is we cannot apply operator ampersand to types text and number. So we can see it is not able to combine the two columns because the column one is text and another column is in number format. So now let's remove this step. And here we can see the column line is text data type and column position is in the number data type. And that's why the ampersand is not able to concatenate string with the number. So for that, we need to convert this number to the text before concatenating. So let's modify the custom column expression. So for that, let's go to the custom column window. And here we need to convert position column from number to text. So for that, let's write number dot to text. And that's it. Now we can see the syntax has been validated. And then let's click on the OK. And now we can see we are getting correct value as the parking position, that is A1, A2, A3, thereafter B1, B2, B3. So now let's go back to the question. So here we can see first question, the error caused by that was because of mismatched data types, as one column was as a text data type and another column was as a number data type. So option B is the correct answer. And in the second question, the desired outcome of the custom column is, that is A1, that is combination of both columns.